Hello my friends, welcome coffee and reaction video channel. I am Mustafa from Turkey and we are gonna watch one more episode with this evening record. By the way, yes, the light is not good, I know that. If it's too bad for you, please let me know. So we are gonna continue with morning recordings, but I am doing it because I want to going fast. Okay, so let's continue to watch episode 82. That creepy soul land master.
这三块魂骨是武魂殿过世长老的遗物，教皇既然敢把他们拿出来作为最后的冠军奖励，必然是对参赛人员有十足的信心。现在你还有侥幸的心理吗？老怪物，你知不知道武魂殿参加这次比赛的队员都是什么级别？武魂又是什么？
小三，你还没明白吗？你是不可能有胜算。
Come on, okay, you said it already. But tell us their level, their power, their skill. We know it already. Okay, we have no chance. Just give the information.
哼，黑色的万年魂环。
现在你觉得我有可能与武魂殿的人一？Okay,
he didn't know that. He didn't know that he had the Cat Millennium Soul Beast. Okay.
脚高下了吗？唉，放弃这届比赛吧。以你的年纪，还可以参加下一届比赛，那个时候没人会是你的对手。可我明明有实力与之一战。 你知不知道第四魂环就是万年级别会给你带来多大的麻烦？如果我猜的不错，现在你的资料已经摆在了武魂殿白金主教的桌子上，他们要么会收服你，要么在赛场上找机会除掉。This
is why Salas tried to eliminate them, right? That's interrogation thing, okay.
比赛规则对于武魂殿来说，只不过是可以玩弄的游戏而已。我又岂是他们说除掉便能除掉的？那我就告诉你，这一次武魂殿的参赛队员魂力都在45级以上，一个51级两。
51, really? 52. Okay, they are crazy freak.
52级，创造了武魂殿最低年龄的记录。他们也都符合参赛年龄。我建议你放弃吧，以你的年龄，往后还有大把的机会超越他们。
老怪物，若我真的避战，将会信心大跌。只有全力以赴战斗过。
才能知道双方的差距，我是不会放弃的。哼，也罢，儿孙自有儿孙福，你自己好好保重，我走了。But
he didn't tell us their power, their skills. But okay, he explained their level. 50, above 50. Come on. This is too much.
又想来切磋了。
Look at the hair. She is using that hair. This is new, right? Okay. Okay. Okay, he needs to comb your hair.
I 教我你是怎么做到的，你的近战能力似乎强化了很多。
Okay.
魂技不一定非要魂环赋予，我们自身有很多潜力，开发出一个就是一种魂技，领悟后也更加实用，再加上魂技的相互配合，整体实力会有显著的提升。
小五，你竟然看得如此通透，与我所想不谋而合。那里是史莱克学院的方向。
What happened?
怎么回事？
What was that? This is that guy that from Soul Hall, he asked that old freak teacher from Shrek School.
二龙老师下手也太重了吧！
哼，是你们自己配合失误。
二龙 ，really？ Okay。
我，在我手下连三个回合都走不过。
真不知道小三和小五什么时候回来。再这样下去，我的邪魔白虎都要变成
Okay。
焦虎了。
嗯。
老师，大家，我们回来了。
哎！回来就好。这几天你的伙伴一直在和二龙交手锻炼，战况相当惨烈。
大家都辛苦了。
你们回归之后。希望不要比他们更惨了。
放心吧，二龙老师。
Now he's gonna use that combined blue silver plant, right? Okay, this is gonna be cool. I am curious.
史莱克七怪，从不畏惧困难。
Okay.
大家准备好了吗？二龙老师出身
She's so cool. She's so cool. Okay, I love that. Miss Erlong comes from the family. Okay, we know that.
蓝电霸王龙家族，武魂中带有雷属性，很可能有麻痹效果。
What para?
家族武魂中带有雷属性，很可能
paralytic. Really? Okay. This could be dangerous.
有麻痹效果。电老大，胖子，等下你们正面迎击时千万不要恋战，我会让小五和朱熹改成二龙老师的注意力。
好，好，
小五，你配合朱熹，依靠自己的近战优势，缠住二龙老师。记住，二龙老师的魂力太过可怕，一旦他体内魂力涌动，必须马上后退，否则将会毫无还手之力。总之，只要你们后撤，剩下的事就交给我了。
Okay. So he's gonna make a sneak attack, right? The other guy is gonna distract her, and Tansan gonna make a sneak attack. But which attack is he gonna use? He's gonna use that combined blue plants, right? OK。
第三魂技，怒火惊雷。
第二魂技，白虎烈光波。
OK。
不！
九层九塔，九宝琉璃塔，九宝有名，二于素。
紫极魔瞳，
你第三魂技瞬移，第二魂技魅惑，
第四魂技幽冥影分身。
Is this cat girl's fourth skill? Ghost shadow. What?Doppelganger. What? What is this? Doppelganger. What does it mean? Doppelganger. Okay.
You 们这群小混蛋，
想入非非，活不成。
第四魂技，嗜血烈焰。
Blood eater. Come on. Okay.
魂技，
第四魂技，
蓝银囚笼是挡不住我的，冲天之焰，
蓝银兔子阵
，Blue Silver Spike Formation， 呼呼 ，That was cool.That was cool. But he used his hammer in the last for a threat. Okay, that was cool. Okay, so this is that cousin, right? This is that prince's brother from this family. Okay, so he asked that old freak maybe. Okay, that's interesting.
二龙老师，你输了。
这就是小三闭关数天的成果吗？蓝银囚笼竟然变异了！
面对如此突然的蓝银兔子阵，连二龙老师都措手不及。
OK，
小三，你是怎么做到的？蓝银囚笼竟然变异了！
幸亏有了小五的帮助，我对蓝银囚笼有了新一层的感悟。
What help?What up? What was that? That hair thing?
好了，二龙，你输了。
我不服，我怎么就输了？再打下去，赢的肯定是我。
Come on. She's funny. Okay, I like that.
新的武魂融合技并没有使用，小三的八蛛魂骨也依旧保留着。
Yes.
你还是输了。你被算计了。当你中了小三的紫极魔瞳的时候，就已经没机会了。今天就算换成弗兰德，也经不住他们这种狂轰乱炸的打法。
Even Flander, really? Why?I was thinking that the most strongest one, the Erlong. Maybe Frander is flying. I don't know. Is Frander the strongest one among them? Okay.
好啊，你们竟敢算计我！今天不打到你们哭，我就不叫刘二龙。
我们还有事儿，没有什么比对战二龙老师更能锻炼人的了。大家加油吧！
Okay.
二龙， 你下手轻点。
OK. Don't make her angry. OK. So, 1 month passed. Hello, Lucas-san. Okay.
是团第三大队队长罗克森，请跟我来。全大陆高级魂师学院精英大赛的晋级赛。
Is this another city? Isn't that the same city with that preliminary games? Why they are so surprising to see this kind of fancy things?Maybe this is another different city.
就在军营正中举行。为了保护魂师们的隐私和安全，不允许普通观众观看比赛。只有参加过预选赛的队伍才有资格观战。
I need to read this again. To protect the Soul Master privacy and safety.
保护魂师们的隐私和安全，不允许普通。
Really?No audience. Really? Okay, that's interesting. So no throwing flowers anymore. Okay, that's interesting.
同观众观看比赛，只要参加过预选。
Okay, that's interesting.
参赛的队伍才有资格观战。
Okay, this is prizing soul beast, right? This is the prize. What is that? Is this dragon? Dragon. Okay, that's cool. This is one of them, right? There are two more beasts for prize. That's cool.
For 避免不必要的麻烦，进入晋级赛的队伍被分别安排在了不同的地方休息。这里是史莱克学院的休息。
What? Tent? Tent? What?They are giving them tent? Are you serious? Come on. Come on.
行帐。明天不会有开幕式，晋级赛将直接开始，请各位早些休息。
谢谢罗克森将军。
不敢，在下告退。
Aren't you have any hotel or something? What is this tent?Even that preliminary houses were better than these tents. Why these guys are happy? Why are you happy?
毕竟哪里怕我。
看来这营帐的条件还算不错。宁叔叔好，太子殿下，你怎么也来了？唐兄弟，这不是来看你了吗？怎么样，这里还适应吗？这里条件非常好，多谢太子殿下关心。唐兄弟，你就不要太子太子的称呼了。我吃掌你几次，如果你不嫌弃的话，就还是叫我一声。
The quality of the graphics are getting loud suddenly in this scene. Look at the characters. Their quality is getting low.
雪大哥吧，我直接叫你的名字如何呀？
你愣什么？还不快叫雪大哥！好，雪大哥，那我以后就这样称呼你了。哎，蓉蓉呢？
一段时间不见这小丫头，我还真想她。Definitely, this is less quality. The graphics, the characters, they are looking not good like before. Is some student is doing this part? Some interns maybe.
宁公主，你好。这位是啊，他是我的弟子，名叫雪清河。Okay,
this is the end of the episode 82, and that last moment's graphic quality was not high like before. But okay, I'm not gonna cry. Okay, so thank you, my friends, for watching this beautiful episode with me again, and let's meet you in the next episodes. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.